Variable guiding curve operations can now use wall stock to avoid embedding the tool or contacting unfinished walls. This can result in longer tool life and better surface finish. While NX can currently tilt the tool away from the wall, wall stock offsets the tool by adjusting the tool path within the cut area. Not applying wall stock may cause the tool to contact the unfinished wall, potentially compromising the surface finish. The specified wall stock is applied to all selected walls.